the fight at center, Tocchet and Murray Barron.
And it looked to me, oh man, Tockett's landing left, but it looked to me like Murray Barron landed a solid right on Tocchet right at the beginning. Barron's been throwing blind punches since the start of this fight, and now he's getting undressed. The tough part for Murray Barron is Rick Tocchet can go equally as well with both hands. Barron, I don't think, can. Barron's bigger. Tocchet is just as strong. Oh, Tocchet had to land a punch too, man. His right hand is cut. And Murray Barron's got a bloody nose, so